Hello and welcome to Fallout 4 with your street knowledge in the mad. Usually I do this on the intro screen, but I accidentally skipped that, so here we are on a load screen before the intro video. Yes, this is an unmodded playthrough because for some reason all my mods kept crashing the game. So yeah, that's probably because I had them before, like, February? Yeah. There's been DLC since then, which may have caused issues. Right then. Game.
War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
She'll get to look the fort though, because I'm too lazy to do all the faces. Yes. I can't actually get myself looking like myself, so whatever. You're gonna not have this sort of hair. This is what I'm currently having to work with. But I can grow back my proper hair soon enough. Yes. And in the game, we'll already go with actually longer hair. Yes. Close enough. Yeah, just go with this. It's fine. It'll do. Look at all this stuff. Shut up, radio. It gets me in trouble.
We really need to get those vacation photos developed.
Indeed.
Ah, broken again. Good old USA.
No time to be sitting around.
War never changes. Got that right. No need to get dressed twice.
Are you sure? Because, you know, in my service in the military, I was told that, you know, it's good to dress in multiple layers because it's cold. Oh, never mind. It's not cold here. Right. It's like warmish. Plus, it's not winter here.
glove's a little big right now, but Sean will grow into it.
Probably.
Should get this signed next time we're at the park.
By whom?
Can't wait to teach him to ride this. He'll either be great at spelling or great at smashing blocks together.
Either option will do.
To think, one day he's gonna learn how to drive.
He probably won't.
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Maybe he'll learn that. It's a possibility. What's here? I can't look into the board game. Do you like that, Sean? Apparently I fixed it lately. Recently. Yes. Come on. Gucci Gucci Poo. You're a baby. Atom bomb, baby, you're an atom bomb. Except you're just a baby. Without the atom bomb bit. Excellent.
Today's newspaper just delivered.
Awesome.
Never gonna find that dog.
Oh, in the middle of looking for a dog.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
Oh, so her default name is Nora. Okay, I didn't know that.
I'm so proud of her.
Like, I know that the default name of the male character is...
Oh, sounds like someone made a
mistake. Nate, I think? Yeah.
I shall attend to young Shaw.
So, I've...
You know, I
played this in female character before.
Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Ooh, mine. You know, this is the first time. I've done the intro sequence 3 times before. This is the first time I actually formed the coffee. I actually drank the coffee. I feel so proud.
How can someone so small drink so much? Saddle up Salisbury steak. Graded A+. Nuka-Cola. Ice cold.
That's a good fridge then. Except for the things that need to be...
That?
Held at
it's
a little
probably
bit.
That salesman. He comes for you every day.
I'm gonna have a drink it then. Yeah.
Inescapably American. I am referring, of course, to our great national pastime, baseball. This afternoon, right here in the city, Boston swatting soldiers.
No, stop! You don't play music either. You get me in trouble. Good old USA and whatever over there. Hello.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
I expected that as much. Go on.
Go on.
Nice to find you, sir. You can't begin to know how happy I am to
Why
find you.
Why are your subtitles missing?
I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
You know what? I thought I had the game completely unmodded now, but I only deactivated the ESPs and stuff, so I guess there's some mods still working. Such as this one, which is what I like. Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
I just remembered I didn't actually need to read any of these out because he's gonna say those anyway, so, yeah.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
All right. Let's get on with it.
Let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
Well, I'm not gonna have the last name this time, just because I wanna see if, you know, Godsworth can pronounce my name. Also, then we're gonna go with a lot of luck. And a lot of intelligence. And just a little bit of perception. And ignore everything else. Yes.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Slammed the door in his face.
Thanks again.
Hey. It's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Oh no, there's a baby grind.
Sir, Sean has been
you can't pronounce my name.
But he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
Hello, puppy. Goochie-goochie-goo.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Give you, give you.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh?
You look so deformed.
Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit.
Did they turn my back on you? Up. Yeah, sounds like fun.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
You can do that.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
We're not gonna get to the park, though.
What's wrong?
You grab the kid. I'm gonna walk away.
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
Can I see the TV from his belly?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
Oh no!
My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault! Now!
Immediately running!
Residents of Sanctuary
Never mind, I only have like one endurance, so I can't run for all that long. But as you can just put points into special stats whenever you level up, it's not really that big an issue. Hello, goodbye. There's also no level cap, so. As far as I know, anyway. Other than.
Not on the list. You
You're
don't
vaulted.
Get it.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
No. I'm gonna die.
Okay. I'm
see
reporting
ya.
This.
The bombs are coming.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Get moving.
Good luck, ma'am.
You two, follow
God
me.
Help
Come
us
on.
All.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
We're doing
the gate?
Everything we can. Now
this
keep
way.
Moving.
Oh, this means I can't wear armor on any outfit I want.
Step
oh.
on the platform, in the center.
Yeah, this is unfun. Like, mods make the gate work around.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you, both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
I appreciate the sacrifice. As I was saying, the game is kinda autoplay without mods, because there's just so many things mods fix, and it's so foolish of Bethesda to make it so you can't get achievements with mods on now.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
I can't do that. No need to worry, folks. I can't do that.
We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
Tech is here for you.
Minute later.
But there she is.
No, no, we don't. Please don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. This way.
Male.
Welcome home.
Female and infant.
This one is good.
Step over to the table. Take a suit.
You'll need your suit.
Give me that.
Well, thanks.
Pick up a suit.
What
right
now?
Over there.
Just follow the
Give me that.
Hey.
All right.
It's down the hallway.
Give me another. Don't cry.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, just you're gonna way. Love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
I designed myself so silly looking.
It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Sir?
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get out first.
It might be relatively okay-ish looking.
Good fit, don't you think?
The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
It might be just because I'm unhappy with how I look that I might be unhappy with how my character looks.
Just step
yeah.
in here and put your vault suit on.
That sounds likely. No, no, no.
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
Shh.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside and put on your vault suit.
This one's mine now, eh? I'm used to, the mother coming over here.
Before we head deeper in the vault.
Because usually the daddy holds the puppy. Yes.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident.
You've got that
right. Occupant vitals. Normal.
It's a bit chilly.
Procedure complete.
What's up? Time.
In.
Oh.
5, 4.
Seems they didn't freeze the missus as quickly as they did me.
Manual vocal line initiated. Cryogenic phases suspended.
Hello.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
Can we leave now?
I'm okay.
Almost. Everything's gonna be fine.
Come. No, no. I've got him.
Let the boy go. I'm only gonna tell you once.
No.
I'm not giving you shot!
Don't. That's unnecessary. I still want that mod that makes it so you can have the wife or the husband as a companion.
At least we still have a backup.
The sort of companion you can switch to, but that wouldn't need a script extender and all that stuff. Someone mentioned that idea when the game first launched, and it sounded so much more amazing than just putting your significant other on ice and never letting them do anything else again. Oh, bugger. I seem to have lost my legs for a bit.
Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
Are you okay?
Oh, God. Why would Vault Tech do this?
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
You might get Sean back. You might find who did this. I don't know. I haven't actually played the game that far. That's a monitoring terminal. Most of these terminals don't actually hold any information that I would be interested in. So, see how this is in a new packaging and everything? I'm not entirely sure why it needs new in its name though. But okay. It's cool. God damn it. I'm gonna fight the roach with my bare hands. And then we can pick up a security beacon, but first, with my bare hands. Stop heavy breathing, that's creepy. You're supposed to be me, I don't really want to be creepy. Okay, now. Anyone have any tape? We could patch that thing up over there. We don't need that leaking. No, we could move in here. Probably. I think. Alright. Yeah.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Oh wait, no. I'm just gonna punch everyone to death in this place here. I might get a gun at some point. But generally I'll just punch people. It'll be fine. Overseer memo, remember, use of the recreational terminal is a privilege. If work performance declines, this privilege may be revoked. Enjoy responsibly. There's a top 10, which is... Wait, no, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to check the tape. I'm gonna collect them, but I'm not gonna actually play them. Rick team... Yes, excellent. Ooh, there's a bottle of beer here. It's probably empty. Me. That wasn't as responsive as I was hoping for. Okay, let's see if we can warm up some coffee. That's not how you warm up coffee. Okay, never mind. Toast. I don't have any bread, but can a coffee cup make toast? Fee! Real. I guess that's a no. If I had lost any health, I could heal up here, but I did not because I botched. They punched fucking well, didn't I? I forgot this was a room. I've done this part like 2 times yesterday and I never entered this room. I think I've seen why. There's nothing in here. This is seriously nothing. Alright, fine. Okay. I can't say I'm not disappointed, but I'm disappointed. Which is why I can't say I'm not disappointed. Alright. Actually, I should start collecting the meat a little, I think. Because cooking up the meat can provide for valuable healing. Because steam packs only heal exactly 1/3 of my health bar. Usually. Unless I learn medicine and stuff like that. Can I grab this meat? Thank you. Why isn't it cooked? Looks like it should be cooked over there. Hi. Bastards. Now, this is what I mean. Let me just have a drink from a water fountain. Heal up. Be cool. Now, we can get a gun. We can get steam packs as well. What was the key for... Oh, G. I'm gonna go with 3. Okay. This should work. I can't put away my gun. I cannot put away my gun.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
That's a doy. It is apparently useful for many things, such as punching things in the face. Wait, no. Freezing things! Saying, I used to see you. Because I'm a dad. Supposed to do jokes like that. I'll just open the tunnel to start off. The personnel evacuation tunnel is now open. Remind all staff to be ordered and follow shutdown protocols before exiting and resealing Vault 111. Please maintain all staff records and research. Report to your local Vault Tech superiors for debriefing and further instructions. I guess. Vault 111 is designed to test the long-term effects of suspended animation on unaware human subjects. Your staff will be on short-term assignment to monitor basic RD opulmonary and cognitive functions. Long-term monitoring will be handled remotely by Vault Tech technicians. Under no circumstance is suspension to be disrupted. This includes the administration of life-saving measures. Your staff is also considered expendable. Insubordination or attempts to evacuate prematurely are capital violations. Unused cryogenic pods are the preferred method for cadaver disposal. Makes sense. Cryolator. I've long dreamed of making cryogenic freezing available in a portable, on-demand form. The cryolator is my latest attempt. Thankfully, we're in no short supply of the chemicals and components I need to tinker with the prototype. It's a nice way to occupy the time as we wait for the all-clear signal. Protocol manual... I don't care. Overseer's log. Preparations! The final staff orientation is complete. All but a few of the residents down in Sanctuary Hills have been enrolled, and several from Concord as well. Wart truck supervisors came up this week to do a technical review with me. This vault is ready to open. I can only imagine what wonders our residents will get to witness. The notion of leaping forward in time. I almost wish I could join them and see the promise of a future realized. We don't even have a geck! It's happened. We were lucky that most of the staff was nearby when the early warning came true. We had less notice than expected, but only Nordhagen was missing when we sealed the entrance. Resident admittance went smoothly, everyone made it, even the family that waited until the last minute. I was worried there would be more suspicion, but things happened so fast for these people. They must have been too overwhelmed to question the cryogenic pods. Strange issue today with port C3. Subject appeared to be having heart palpitations. Nothing life-threatening, but unusual. We realized almost too late that the pod was malfunctioning. The cryogenic array almost started towing her out. We're not sure, but I suspect a hiccup in Vault-Tec's remote override systems. May have sent an errant signal. We'll have to keep an eye out. I only hope their systems are reliable once we evacuate the staff. There's been no all-clear signal yet, even though we're nearing the end of the 180-day mandatory shelter period. Supplies were never intended to last much more than that, and despite my best efforts, people are beginning to question what we're doing down here. If people think we can just leave when the 180 days are up, they're insane. The radioactive exposure would still be potent enough to fry everyone if the vault seals are breached that early. The whole point of the all-clear was to receive additional instructions from the main office. I don't know what to do. I can't open the vault. I can't expect our supplies to last forever. I just have to keep everything under control until the all-clear. Faction led by the security personnel have turned on me, demanding that I be allowed to leave the vault. Idiots. I will not open the door to be irradiated to death out there. I'm consolidating the remaining supplies, putting the stuff on lockdown. We're going to have to start prioritizing who deserves what little food we have left. I've been too damn generous with the rations. If people don't like it, well, that's fewer mouths to feed. Okay. This sir must have had fun with his time as overseer. Come on, put down the gun. I want to go fisticuffs. Bum, bum. But I can't go fisticuffs because there's too much stuff. I don't have a bip, but I have butts. Wait. Oh, fine. Ah! Stop chasing me, you bastards! Just give me all your meat, okay? Gentlemen, you have been enrolled as dinner. I hope you're ready to serve. Or, frankly, to be served. Because it's a dinner. That's what you do with dinner. You serve dinner.
Yes.
And this is a bit silly a situation, because there's gonna be a second rat roach over there. There we go. Wasting gamma like a maniac. Because I can't shoot for shit. Mine. I should be able to drop my gun now. If need be. Don't mind you, there won't actually be a need for that. I once reloaded the save in this area and the dust had gone back on the thing again. Which made everything really nasty looking. Because I couldn't actually see what I was looking at. I was trying to equip glasses probably. Inventory, apparel, eyeglasses. Yeah, there we go. Now I look like a proper nerd. This'll do. Did this door open while I was just... What? Oh, because it must have been because of the thing.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
There's a new Vault-Tec suit here. It's important to notice that it's new. Plug it in. Excellent.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
I will not stand back. Wait. Oh no. This is not the way. This is not the way. No, 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 no. That was a good save. I accept my cruel fate. I know I will not be able to find my son in time. So, thank the gods. Never mind. Fine. This'll do. Let's see, do I need any modifications? No, I'm fine! The glasses complete look. Wait. Because Godwolf can't pronounce my name anyway, we might as well add Upturil. No, 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 Indoril. That'll do. Arr. Yes. We're back on the surface. Can't see shit. Ah, better now. Anyway, I'll call the first episode here. So thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.